honey, these people got way too much money.
Well, that's why we build a mansion one day.
It
still takes way too much money.
Should I work it all?
Yeah.
I never even paid for it anyway.
There's a present. There's a present. Looks so pretty.
You got a pellet gun, huh? Maybe I can get Suke and Dex and piss on my rims.
Hi.
Next. Open that present! Get it over with!
Stop! Don't even...
You guys know you're on candid camera, don't you?
I know! Turn it off!
You're
on
Cry!
You guys will be over there with Uncle... Or with...
Wait.
With Grandpa.
There goes Rick! Opening the present!
He comes over every Tuesday.
What is
watch
it?
Watch the fights. Because they don't have cable.
Hey, Rick, what is it?
He doesn't know yet, but I do. I know what it is.
So do I.
I told
her. I wonder what it is.
And I know what it is.
Ooh,
a big
pair of shoes.
Yeah.
You know, I got a new pair of desert boots. Venison skin.
Venison skin.
What is it?
Rick, you're not going to get the present.
Are they tall?
Open everything.
The long ones, Rick?
Where is it?
Wait. I feel something in this.
I think he's on.
Hey Rick, are the venison tall? Or no?
Just like desert boots, I like venison skin. Smoother leather. They're nice. Real nice. Oh, well, let me see. What if we get?
He knows.
I don't know what's out, Daddy.
He's gone.
A box!
Does that leave it
out,
please?
It's so hard to make it a secret.
Out.
Oh, okay.
What is it, Rick? It's a box!
He has such a hard time finding it.
It's a pocket knife.
Hey, please, you want to take it?
He broke the mold 6 months ago. It broke. You can't get it anymore.
Look at that.
Now, what'd you get, Lisa?
Bruce is coming.
Oh, gosh!
I know.
You're fired, man!
Hey, I couldn't get
That's
it.
That's what I was
saying. I'd take him home and hang him by his toes and leave him there for about a week.
How much did it
cost, Mom? Look on the other side.
Puma.
Hey. I couldn't get the one you wanted.
Dad, you got the blue bow on her head.
Hey! See, hey, that is Lee Van Cleef.
Stay away!
Okay.
You're supposed to get over there, honey.
You're supposed to get over there.
I have papers on it.
Okay, can I get that?
That's the test they do. And it's hand forged instead.
Let's look for a beepy gun.
Okay.
Hey!
Stop. Tell me
stop
nothing
it
about what's possible. I don't
know. Oh my God, I got quite an education in the last couple weeks.
You don't know.
There's more in there.
I got this for the stuff. Puma is a puma. You're talking surgical steel. You're talking the finest of fine.
I told my husband, hey,
what's
Mimi's present?
Mimi
is
my present.
Absolutely.
What is it, Rick? Let me see it. Send it on to Jason.
Where's
a puma? Man, I remember when Rick used to have tons of those boys.
Puma,
or tons of knives, anyway. I've seen a lot of them, but I didn't see them.
Jigger and Kurt. Jigger and Kurt?
Can I shoot it now?
That's the most expensive pocket knife there is. There's nothing. I'm talking the highest price pocket knife.
Go turn on the lights in there.
This here, that is true antler porn. Handcrafted by the Germans and surgical steel that's used by the Germans. Hey, this stuff hard steel. Hey, this is the elite. This is like a Rolls Royce.
There is
nothing
to
worry about.
By the back.
That's the one thing we gotta do is get ourselves some good.
Why are you going in the back, Felicia? There's nothing in
there. Yep.
New in a movie.
Yes. And I need to cover my sleepy little brother. And there's a movie I'm watching.
I smelled it while we were working today.
What do you think it is? I'm quirky.
Can you eat it?
Do you think it's worth?
For the knife to be sharpened, and you have a certificate of authenticity. He says don't take
is
it.
Is that your neighbor, Lisa?
Take it to him and make sure that it goes.
With the ball on the side of the right head. And here's Jason picking his nose. No. Shut.
Felicia.
Yes.
Okay.
Put
it up. Turn it off.
You guys can put the computer.
Call yourself a Maynard.
Definitely a Maynard.